All right, midday. The sun's perfectly high in the sky. Got good visibility. It's hot, but we're back here in the back of the river, and there's a bunch of duckweed and hydrilla. And in between these little pockets in this hydrilla, there's a lot of spotted gar just laying on the top. So what we're gonna try to do, we got a blow fishing blowgun rigged out. Got barbed darts, spider wire, little close face reel. We're gonna try to blow fish some of these spotted gar in here. It's crazy, should be fun. There's a lot of targets in here. You know, it's deep.
Ooh, I think you got him.
It bit him, but it didn't freaking do nothing.
Yeah.
Too deep. Oh, he shot over him. Trying to blowgun today with the Slock Master. We got fish on the surface. Just got to get one in him.
Oh, beautiful shot.
That's how you shoot spotted gar. Not my proudest moment, but small target. Yeah, that's a pretty good blowgun kill.
Darn right. Good shot, Buck.
This shows you two grown men can have a ball. Just give them a blowgun and a pack of Gatorade and then send them down the river. Boy, why you want to go down there and mess around in that river?
Because there's spotted gar to kill with your blowgun, brother.
They got to be close to the surface. Right here, to left. Go on, come on.
Gar have a hard outer shell that can be really tough to penetrate. So I need a gar close to the surface where I can drive the dart home.
Got him.
Holy crap, I did get him.
Yeah, loosen up the drag.
What, you're real, you numb nuts.
I got him, but he's taking drag and unfortunately headed for the moss where he could get tangled up.
I got one on. It could be a world record because there's only been two shot in the world. Buck's got the other one. Pull him in, Buck. He's caught in the moss. This is our chance. Oh.
Yep, he got tangled up and pulled out.
That would have been the new world record. Show a sad face.
Perfect glassy conditions. We've got spotted gar staged up in these grass flats.
They're attracted to the hot water near the surface. So at midday, you can creep along and sometimes catch them asleep in the midday sun. There's two now. I'm sliding in for the shot.
Oh, it's perfect. It didn't go in. Darn it. I'm not a blowhard, I guess.
I hit that last one in the head. I think I need a broadside shot where the dart will have a better time of getting into the flesh.
Straight up and down. Oh, I got him. It's in him. Holy crap. Find him slow.
I got him, but he's making a run for it. I have to stop him before he gets wrapped up and pulls out.
He's out of the brush. Got him. He's coming. He's off. Oh, he's cutting his teeth. I hope he don't cut my line. Yeah. Yes! Yes. My first ever. I got a spotted gar. And look at that shot. Luckily, I got him right in the spine. I've spined him and immobilized him. I about lost him because he got caught in the stick. But, wow. I got my blowgun, the Slock Master by Cold Steel. Yes. Look at here. This is how we did it. This is Buck's invention.
I don't know if it's his invention, but this is his riggins. Put a little reel on the end of the gun. He's got spider wire on there, so it's super thin but really tough. And just feed the dart back down the barrel. And we came in, we got one about an inch under the water, and I slocked him right in the back. Yes. You may not believe this, but I'm taking this baby home and mounting him with a dart stuck out of his back. So if you're in my man cave, just look on the wall, because there it'll be. Wow. Good job, Brother Buck. It was a great idea. Give me some, buddy.
Of course.
We came out here gator gar hunting. They weren't on the surface today, so we switched gears and went for a little blowgun hunt.
You're like a giant kid, Timbo. You know, just stick a blowgun in your hand and give you, like, can you do this?
Happy, happy, happy.
30 minutes later.
Oh, here's a neat thing you might want to look at, folks. Look at here. You take your cold steel blow dart, and you just tie it on the shaft, slide it up to the cup, and you're good to go. It's that simple. All right, Buck, your turn. Let's see if we can get another one.